Is this the only way we can do it?
If we don't plug into the computer now, they're gonna reprogram it.